is on the horizon. The Pfizer vaccine was given out already at 5 hospitals in Florida, and the governor just sent out his plan to distribute the Moderna vaccine. An FDA panel just recommended its approval, and it could come as early as tomorrow. Hospitals in Lee, Collier, and Charlotte counties are expected to get the vaccine next week. Our COVID-19 coverage continues with NBC2's Christy Soto live at Naples Community Hospital.
That's right, Kelly. Hope is on the horizon. The Moderna vaccine is expected to arrive at several hospitals across Southwest Florida this week. Then hospitals will begin to distribute that vaccine to their healthcare workers. The Moderna vaccine is on its way to a hospital near you.
I am excited.
The FDA is expected to approve the Moderna vaccine in the coming days. And the Florida governor says we're ready. 173 hospitals within 43 counties across the state will receive the Moderna vaccine next week. Charlotte, Lee, and Collier County included. So on the governor's list of hospitals to receive the Moderna vaccine in Southwest Florida are Fawcett Memorial Hospital, Park Royal Hospital, Select Specialty Hospital Fort Myers, Naples Community Hospital, and the NCH North Naples Hospital. Lee Health did not make the governor's list, but they say they will be getting the vaccines next week at Gulf Coast Medical Center and Cape Coral Hospital. We have reached out to the governor's office for clarification, but have not heard back. Healthcare workers will be the first in line to get vaccinated.
I just hope that it works and that most importantly, that the first responders get it as soon as possible, because they are heroes for sure.
Some members of the community are ready to get in line with them.
Yes, of course I would take it.
Meanwhile, others have concerns.
I think it came to the market a little bit soon. I'm not ready myself to take it.
Right now, we're still waiting to find out what day next week that vaccine will arrive to Southwest Florida. And as we get more information, we'll make sure to let you know. Live in Naples, Christy Soto, NBC2.